One of the challenges I had when I first started into the additive manufacturing industry was really understanding the differences between the technologies. Not so much what the specifications were on the machines, but really what could I produce, what could I make, what materials could I use, and how easy was the process going to be? And frankly, that was something that was pretty difficult to gather that information. One thing that I think is really important is when you're buying a piece of advanced manufacturing equipment, you really should purchase from people that use the equipment, that understand it, that know the entire workflow from start to finish. At Objex Unlimited, we use everything we sell. We beat the heck out of these products and we try everything we can to push them to the limit so that we know what you're going to experience and we're able to help you get through all the challenges that you will inevitably experience when you're working with this type of product. Well, we started as a service bureau making parts and making some pretty good parts and going into areas like full color printing that not a lot of other people were spending time on. And over the years, what happened is the people selling the equipment began to bring their customers to our facility to start to take a look at the parts that we were making. One thing that became very clear to us is that many people that sell this type of equipment do not actually operate it every single day. We bring a really high level of expertise and experience to the table when we're supplying equipment to our customers because we use them every day. One of my nicknames around Objex Unlimited has been the dream filler. Lots of people come to Objex, they're ready to buy equipment, they've done a very minimal amount of research, and frankly, sometimes we talk them out of it, or we present them with all of the information. Sometimes people very much appreciate that and they realize that they may have not had all the information that they need, but sometimes people think that we are maybe trying to scare them out of the industry or that we're maybe not being straightforward, and they go ahead and they purchase equipment elsewhere. What has happened many times over the past is customers have come back to us. After they've had their machines for a couple of years, they started to experience some mechanical problems or some maintenance issues. They're having trouble getting material on time. They need some advice on how to get better results. We see a lot of people coming to us that have purchased equipment from other places. And the biggest reason for that is because, number one, we answer the phone. Number two, we know what we're talking about because we run these machines every day. One definite piece of advice when you're buying advanced additive manufacturing equipment: think about the entire workflow. Think about it from start to finish, today, 5 years from now. What's your total cost of ownership? What's your total cost of operation? What's your per part material cost? Those are all questions that you need to ask and questions that we can help you answer. That's what sets us apart here at Objex Unlimited. We'll share all the information with you and make sure that you're making an informed decision on your purchases. You can do your internet searches. You can ask AI to summarize information from you, but nothing beats a phone call to someone who knows what they're talking about. If you have questions about additive manufacturing, call us or email us at Objex Unlimited.